It was a cool morning for a run in Gallatin. The second year for the Earth Day 5K benefited the ARM Foundation. The organization provides resources of healing to those who are grieving through art, rest, and movement. Over 100 runners and walkers took part. All ages from across Sumner County joined in today's event. The first place runner finished the course in just over 20 minutes. Today's fundraiser is the largest of the year for the nonprofit. Plans are already in the works for the next year.